Inside the nucleus is the DNA, made up of genes, and that's okay. Cells have mitochondria for energy, stored in the form of ATP. Vacuoles to store more stuff, and though there's more organelles, I think that a little bit of nucleus controls it all.
And this is a plant cell
that has a cell wall,
a little cell membrane for in and out, billions of cells to move about.
A little bit of ribosomes to synthesize the proteins that travel on the ER ride. A little bit of Golgi to package them all. All these organelles are in your cells.